These filthy humans must be stopped, so that our Lord may be reborn.
Oh, that's not good. How are we at relationships? Alright, Diana and Rosita are highly motivated. Subaru is still fairly motivated. Fresh start. There we go, things have been fixed with Subaru. Uh-oh. Go for it. Subaru owns a television. Ah, Subaru is going to be. His plan is to use him just to have bait. Actually, what is the plan? Okay. Okay.
Good, you're here. Everyone else has already changed for the mission. Everyone, over here, please.
This is kind of embarrassing. How do I look, Shin? I'm not really used to these kind of clothes. How about me, Sheens? Am I cute too? I am the best in a dress!
Yeah? Try saying that after you check out my dress. What do you say, Shin? How's it feel to see a real woman? Yeah, you know a knockout when you see one, huh? All right, Shin.
It's time for Peppermint's doing field operations.
Into the Princess Summit. You know what that means. Correct. We'll all head out once you've changed.
Okay. So, let's see if this works with the camera. There we go.
Don't give up, Shijiro. I'm here to help.
Yay!
Subaru, I'm impressed. You're not usually so quick to help. What's got into you?
No idea. My body was in motion before I even knew what I was doing. I'm glad I did. Good job, Shinjiro.
You've really changed, Subaru. I can't believe you were really...
Didn't we cut you off? Anyway, we got work to do.
You, the heroes of the day. What good little souls you have. What, you mean my name? That would be Tsugarubi, ecstatic to meet you all. But I would be an awful host if I didn't ask you to stay a while. Feel free to take a rest and leave your Numa with me. Sorry, your ship has sailed. There's no land beneath our feet now. It's just you and me, New York Combat Review.
Well, so much for our cover identity.
Of course. A true warrior must always know his enemy. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be taking your Numa!
You're right. Everyone, out on the deck!
You can't get away! I will have your souls!
Being on the deck, we get air support!
What?
Hey, Shin! I figured you could use a lift. Climb on up.
All right. Okay, that's all right. So that makes things pretty straightforward. Okay. Ah, just do the dock one. Relationship gain with Subaru. Okay. All right. It looks like I'm giving the combat stats for the people who are. Aha. Okay. Maxed out with Subaru and Karen, the Bash sisters, player sisters. What's the female version of Bash brothers? Anyway. So we do not want to do damage to any statues in this environment, because that will cause people to actually be killed. This is actually a fairly involved level environment. Interesting. Okay. Got it. Okay, so we have to protect the statues and keep them from taking them. Okay. Three statues in the entryway.
Do whatever you wish.
Alright, so we have one enemy on the left, one enemy on the right, and then we have a middle area that is blocked by barricades, which are not destroyable objects. Okay. Alright, there's actually less enemies in it. Finish him.
Is this it? How tedious.
That's too far. Alright, not gonna have to kill both of them, but have to weaken both of them, so that works.
Back me up.
Not the most efficient lineup, but that's okay, because I... Ah, oh, crap. Okay, oh, look, there's two guys there after all, so front rank there is clear. Crap, we're in trouble. Three. Not good. Thank you. Alright, that flank is clear. I took full damage from that, but not a lot. Oh, those get some additional enemies. Crap. Alright, I may have to start this one over. Okay. Not taking a lot of damage, which is good.
Is this it?
Okay, so there is no restart option. Is there a restart option? Oh, I screwed this up. I haven't actually had much of a mission failed since I started playing the game. That one's okay. We're good there. can't move. There we go. I got one. Aha. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.